This right here is the 16-inch model of Lenovo IdeaPad Flex 5. So this is a 2-in-1 convertible touchscreen laptop, and you can use an active stylus pen to write on this laptop, doodle, take notes, and make drawings. This laptop is powered by the latest 12th generation Intel Silicon, and it packs more than enough horsepower to be used both in traditional and tablet mode. In tablet mode, you get this gorgeous 16-inch touchscreen display. It's rocking at 1920 by 1200 resolution. This is an IPS glossy panel that pumps out 300 nits of peak brightness and 45% NTSC color gamut. Now, the main selling point of this display is that it supports an active stylus pen. So I am using this $20 Lenovo Active Pen, which provides over 4000 levels of pressure sensitivity. IdeaPad Flex 5 is great for both sketching and note-taking, as long as you keep it on a table. But I find its large 16-inch display and the 2.1 kilogram weight of this laptop impractical for using in handheld mode. But if you mostly plan to use this laptop on a desk or a study table, you will appreciate its large 16-inch display. It provides plenty of screen real estate to make digital art and take copious amounts of notes without feeling cramped. Now, latency is an important factor to consider when picking a 2-in-1 laptop. Poor latency can cause a delay between the tip of the pen and what appears on the screen. This leads to a suboptimal and unnatural writing experience. Fortunately, the Lenovo Flex 5's screen digitizer offers very low latency and excellent palm rejection technology. You can comfortably rest your hand on the screen while drawing, sketching, or taking notes without worrying about the interference from your palm. This feature is designed to improve the overall writing and drawing experience on the laptop, making it more comfortable and natural. Now, my review unit is powered by a 12th generation Intel Core i5 1235U processor. This is a 10-core CPU with 2 high-performance cores and 8 efficiency cores. It scores 13,567 points in the Passmark CPU benchmark, which I think is an excellent score for a laptop in this category. You get 16GB of DDR4 RAM in dual-channel configuration, which I think is plenty for effortless multitasking, running office productivity apps like Word, Excel, Outlook, and Microsoft Teams. Regarding graphics, this laptop is powered by Intel integrated Iris Xe graphics, which is great for multimedia playback, streaming, and lightweight gaming. Lenovo Flex 5 is powered by a 3-cell 52.5 watt-hour battery. At 150 nits brightness and default volume setting, I was able to get close to 11 hours of battery life in a local 1080p video playback. Now, in the MobileMark battery test, which simulates real-world usage, I got around 7.5 hours of battery life. Now, the included 65 watt AC adapter is able to charge this laptop from zero to full in about 2 hours. It also supports fast charging. In 15 minutes, you can add up to 2 hours of battery life. By the way, you can also charge this laptop via the USB Type-C connector, which is an added bonus. Now, regarding thermals, Lenovo Flex 5 has one large cooling fan and it uses dual pipe heatsink to keep the CPU cool. Under heavy workload, I found that this fan kept this laptop cool without getting too loud. I never found the CPU to throttle and it mostly operated well above its base clock frequency without getting too hot. So overall, I think Lenovo has done an excellent job packing impressive specs in a thin and light design while simultaneously delivering long battery life and cool thermal performance. Quick break to talk about Mint Mobile, who have partnered with me for today's video. Now, when Mint Mobile reached out to me, I immediately agreed because for the last 4 years, I have been using Mint Mobile on my main smartphone. During this time, I have saved tons of money without sacrificing data speeds or coverage. Now guys, I live in Northern California region and I get excellent reception here. In fact, right now while I'm recording this video indoors, I'm getting a solid 5G connection. Both me and my wife, we are voracious consumers of 5G data and we use Mint Mobile's unlimited data plan. Their plan starts at as low as $15 a month and you can pick the one that suits your need based on how much data you consume. Now, switching to Mint Mobile is very easy and it will take you 15 minutes to do that. You can order either a 3-in-1 SIM card kit or you can get an eSIM for eligible phones. So guys, stop wasting money on expensive carrier plans and switch to Mint Mobile. Now, I've got a special link for all you Technopanda viewers and this link will give you 3 extra months when you buy any 3-month plan. So that means when you buy a 3-month unlimited data plan, you will get a total of 6 months of unlimited data. So go ahead and click on the link in the video description below and save money during this holiday shopping season. And now let's get back to the video. Next, let's talk about the webcam. I am so happy to see a full HD 1080p webcam with a privacy shutter on this laptop. For so long, I have been disappointed with potato 720p webcams on most Windows laptops. But fortunately, this laptop comes with an excellent camera, which is really awesome for Zoom conference calls and also for live streaming. Regarding port choices, you get two USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A port and one USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-C port, which supports both data transfer and power delivery 3.0 protocol. You also get one HDMI port, one multi-card reader for camera enthusiasts, and one headphone microphone combo jack. There are two front-facing speakers on this laptop and they deliver a combined 4 watts of audio, which is plenty loud for watching videos and listening to music. Of course, you can use a headphone, you can use either a Bluetooth headphone, or you can also use the old school wired headphone. Finally, let's talk about the build quality of this laptop. So its top lid is made from aluminum, giving this laptop structural rigidity and a premium feel. The rest of the body is made from polycarbonate and ABS polymer. Now the 16-inch model of Lenovo IdeaPad Flex 5 weighs around 2.1 kg, which is slightly on the heavier side for a 2-in-1 laptop. Regarding the keyboard, you are getting a full-size backlit-enabled keyboard, and this keyboard has a numerical keypad. Now the keys offer really good actuation force, you get plenty of key travel distance and a springy tactile feedback, so overall typing experience is really good. You also get a fingerprint sensor for passwordless login. The touchpad is made from plastic, but it uses a glass-like mylar coating, which helps with scrolling and executing Windows 11 gestures. I think Lenovo Flex 5 is a great choice for folks looking for a large 2-in-1 laptop. While a 16-inch laptop may be too large for comfortable handheld use, I think the flexibility of a 2-in-1 convertible laptop cannot be denied. Its touch-enabled 16-inch Full HD display along with active stylus pen makes Lenovo Flex 5 a great option for folks interested in a versatile laptop for both work and play. But if you want something smaller, check out this video over here where I go over my favorite 2-in-1 laptops that you can buy right now. So go ahead and watch that video and I will see you guys over there. Bye!